I sovet?
Ja. Paradis. She absolutely loves the horse treats, the horse cookies, and is pretty easy to catch in the paddock now. Ístaðhólf festist þarna undir gjörðinni. Þú lagar það eftir. Thank you. And she just waits there calmly while I'm catching up to go and film them. Yes. She is pacey now, but she is also very fat, but very smooth to sit on. So it is very comfortable. And the trot is pretty ground covering. Ah, you see, so she's very fine with waving arms and not afraid of the rider at all. Loves to tilt. Yes, and see the arms, the trot and loose reins and everything. The trot is ground covering. It's okay with that, but also very smooth and comfortable. And she doesn't lean on the reins or anything like that. Goes on very smooth reins, soft reins. And the walk is a bit funny. She walks with fast steps, takes short steps, and yes, likes to walk at a good speed, but she is not trying to rush or run anywhere. She just likes to go in a fast walk. And she has an idea about leg yielding. So the basic training she had was rather good, or was good, and she was quick to learn new things, like she was not standing very still on the road like that. And then Lauki started working on it, and just after a few days she was just totally fine. She adjusts easily. Cookies, yummy. And now she's heading towards home. And still, you know, you see she goes fast, but she's relaxed. And this is just the way she is. Simply a hard-working, but calm girl, yes. And Lauki has not been working on cleaning up the tilt at all. He wants the job to be easy for her, since she is pregnant, but fine-tuning a little bit, and she is fast to learn. Fine-tuning things like catching her, which is easy now, easy to catch in the paddock. Nei, þetta er fínt. Bara. So, goodbye.